Wild animals in their innumerable forms are an irreplaceable part of the Earth's natural system. Each generation of man holds the resources of the Earth in trust for future generations. Of the world's more than 1,750,000 described animal species, at least 8 to 10,000 migrate. Every minute, every single second, millions of animals are fighting their way through dangerous territories, through skies and seas. Migratory species have always contributed in many ways to ecosystem structure and function, supporting the Earth's web of life. While migrating, many species cross national borders, artificial constructs, meaningless to the animals, but with dramatic influences on their survival chances. Borders not only divide countries, they also separate national legislation and political priorities. The species' fate rests with governments. CMS works by bringing together the governments of its parties to discuss ways of protecting and conserving migratory species.
If we have a vision of the future, it is a future where animals also have a space.
All in all, the aims of the convention are the global protection and conservation of migratory species and their sustainable use. At the very beginning, 29 countries signed the convention. Since then, many more countries have decided to join, taking a full part in this convention with all its benefits. Migrating animals face a wide range of threats to their individual lives and their populations.
Habitat loss, climate change, hunting, bycatch, overfishing, wind parks are challenging the travelers of the natural world.
Gorillas are facing a dire future. We're cutting down their forest, we're converting it to farmland, we're shooting them to sell their meat in the markets, and we're capturing their babies to sell alive to animal traders. All of these activities are illegal.
Human impact takes a heavy toll.
A great number of animals are threatened with extinction. The extinction rate today is up to 1,000 times higher than the normal rate. Extinction is forever. CMS considers obstacles to migration and the imbalance of ecosystems to work out solutions. CMS works with other organizations which bring together the best scientific knowledge. The convention helps policymakers address the crisis migratory species face in the world. As wild animals depend on various ecosystems, CMS recognizes the importance of restoring and protecting the habitats which sustain animals during their migration.
All species have a value, have a scientific value, have a cultural value, have an aesthetic value, and are very precious to our very well-being.
Migratory animals have a right to live with us on this planet. The world is increasingly overpopulated. Where natural habitats are increasingly degraded, this organization can make a difference. We work with species on the ground, in the sea, and in the air. We work with many species around the world that are endangered. We work with elephants, gorillas, sharks, whales, birds, marine turtles, and bats. All countries have a responsibility to save their natural heritage, the ecosystem, and the species that make up the web of life. Join CMS to conserve our natural heritage and build bridges for migratory animals across all boundaries.